Some students in Durham will return to the classroom beginning tomorrow. Elementary students have the option to return for in-person learning on Monday. Middle and high school students can return April 8th. The district has set up screening stations at the entrance of every school and sidewalk. There are markings to ensure that students stand 6 feet apart.